All right, guys, Chad has had some of the closest finishes in Olympic history. So we've had fun with our Olympic archive, and we've come up with this game that we're calling Chad, Le Close Finishes. All right, so here's the deal, guys. We are going to play for you a clip from a Chad Le Close finish, and we are going to ask you to pick the winner. I think this first one, you guys might have a decent chance at getting right. We can go ahead and roll this clip. All right, London 2012. I think this race is gonna be familiar to all three of you, but anyone wanna take a gamble as to who might finish this race in our Le Close finish?
Oh, what do you want? You want to smash it there? It's quite a tough one to choose this one.
This is the final, correct? Because you are next to Phelps, so it's the final. It's got to be the man himself.
Phelps is hanging on. He's a winner. Does he touch?
Yeah, this one I've seen over a million times. So special moments, best moment ever.
We've got more Le Close finishes here. I think this one might be a little bit tougher. We can roll this tape. It's the women's triathlon at London 2012. And let's just watch this finish. Any guesses as to, Cindy, who do you think is going to come across the finish line first? You've got Sweden on the left and Switzerland on the right.
Oh, so the person who's in third can't win like Chad did?
No.
I'm going to go with the Sweden.
Boys, you agree?
Yeah, I'm going to go Sweden.
I'm going Sweden.
Okay, I think we can roll this tape. Here we go.
She's going to go for a dive, it looks like. I reckon she's going to dive at the banner.
This is amazing because, what is it, 1 hour 59? Yo.
Yeah, it's a triathlon.
No ways, man.
So this one, a photo finish, and sorry guys, it was actually Nicola Spierig of Switzerland who captured this one. All right, let's do one more here, and we've actually got the men's ski cross quarterfinal in Sochi 2014. Any guesses? Does anyone want to wait? I think you can see there's the four skiers there.
I think this dude with the black pants at the back here, he's going to land very nicely. Yeah, I like how he's looking. He looks like he's going to land like a butterfly. I think he's got it.
All right, here we go. One down.
Oh, no, I don't like that name. Mm. Oh, he's out.
There was no butterfly landing there, sorry Calvin, but I love the slide across from the three boys here.